Styles tonight and promised that Y2AJ will be ready come this Monday night.
And this Monday night, they will challenge the New Day for the WWE Tag Team titles. But right now, for the first time ever in one-on-one competition, AJ Styles against Kofi Kingston. Should be a good match.
Yeah, watch Xavier.
Roll up by Styles, immediately gets a one count.
Watch Xavier.
Oh, you know, Kane, when you're in there, you got the New Day on the outside. You got to have your head on a swivel.
Pendulum backbreaker by AJ Styles again. Lateral press, but immediately Kofi Kingston kicks up.
You ain't got nothing. We gonna take you out. Okay.
You gotta believe the New Day is gonna try to do whatever they can to try to get in the head of AJ Styles.
Leapfrog by Styles. Watch out. Oh, beautiful! The phenomenal dropkick by AJ Styles. Oh, hey!
Thank you.
Well, Francesca, one has already been destroyed. Styles looking to take care of Francesca, too, King.
As I said,
Hey! Oh, pescado there by AJ Styles! Wipes out Xavier Woods! Watch out! Oh! Dropkick through the ropes by Kofi Kingston!
This is brutal!
That's the man right there!
Oh, that's gotta hurt!
Here's what happened before the break.
Now this is what you call typical New Day. AJ Styles tried to.
Well, AJ Styles should have stayed in the ring, kept his mind on business, concentrated on his opponent, Kofi Kingston. When you go flying around the ring, getting on the outside, this is what happens.
Again, you know all Xavier and Biggie are out there to do is try to get in the head of AJ Styles, try to cause a distraction for AJ Styles. That's exactly what they did.
Well, they're the tag team champions. You expect them to just not be together out there as a team?
Well, look at this. Oh, the solo unicorn stampede by Kofi Kingston.
This is great.
Oh, come on.
What? That's innovative. You got to give him credit.
Oh, basement dropkick in the corner by Kofi Kingston.
I got to admit, it is hard to concentrate with all three of these guys out here. That's why they're the champions.
Well, they're trying to defuse any sort of momentum that AJ Styles may have going into Monday.
Big kick and a side press, and Kingston almost put Styles away there.
And that shot of the tag team titles.
At least it won't be too embarrassing for AJ. You know, it is the numbers game. When he has to call up Chris Jericho and say, well, Chris, I didn't get the job done without you, but maybe Monday when you're here with me, we can do it.
Well, it's easy to get distracted by how somewhat entertaining New Day can be, but they're also very effective in this case.
Jawbreaker.
See Kofi take advantage.
Did you say somewhat entertaining, Byron?
Well, it depends on who's interpreting their antics.
Oh! Kingston takes out the foundation of AJ Styles and making their presence known here at ringside, the defending two-time WWE Tag Team Champions.
They play the drums, too. That's great.
Kingston going all the way to the top turnbuckle. Styles.
Watch out, AJ.
Staggering to his feet.
Oh, no, no, no.
Towering back body drop by Styles.
What a counter.
All right, Kofi, just take your time. Back to your feet. Watch this, Morrow.
Let's go. Immediately countered with that beautiful back body drop to try to get back into this match. Oh, it just runs over Kingston with that lariat. Back elbow by Styles. Snap there.
Oh, no. Look out.
Oh, and that flying forearm right across the jawline of Kofi Kingston.
Styles on the move.
Need some trombone.
Oh! Big time lariat in the corner. Fireman's carry. Oh, into the Ushiguro Shibai AJ Styles. A movie brought with him from Japan. And it almost got him the win.
I'm begging for some trombone, Xavier.
It's the last thing the New Day wants. They do not want to suffer a loss here to AJ.
You are not beating my teammate in my hometown. You are not.
And a It looks like AJ's gaining. Oh, well, I started to say he gained some momentum, but I think he just lost some teeth.
Spinning heel kick by Kingston, and then eats a super kick from Styles. Oh, man, that was beautiful. SOS!
Got him. What?
Styles still in it.
How was that not a three count?
Because it wasn't.
You need to count. Work on your referee. You need to count. Work on your mat. You need to count, referee. Let's go.
AJ managed to kick out at 2.5, but Brophy might be looking to put the final touches on.
Matter of time now. Whoa, he missed it.
Missed with trouble and penalty kick by AJ Styles.
AJ didn't miss.
Styles looking to take advantage. Tip up, and oh, he comes crashing down hard to the floor.
Oh, yeah, yeah, look at this.
Help him up. He's just helping him up.
Hit it.
I think he's trying to give him trombone lessons. So, he's going to have to pay good money for those.
Wait a minute.
Get him out of here.
There we go. Are you kidding me? They've been ejected.
See you, Xavier.
I wonder if Xavier Woods can do the na-na hey-hey song of the trombone there, King.
Goodbye, Big E.
The Steam Classic.
This is not right.
Look at that board. Oh, the vicious elbow. Float over cover. AJ Styles does it.
Like the rat. Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Get out of there.
Catch him. Get him. So AJ Styles picks up a big win, and he has momentum on his side heading into Chicago Monday night on Raw when he and Chris Jericho, collectively known as Y2AJ, challenge the New Day for the WWE Tag Team titles.
AJ was able to escape harm, guys, but speaking of harm, oh my gosh, check out what match has just been